I don't think I had these last time.
No.
I want to move because these might hurt if I hit you by accident. I don't want to hit you.
Killian,
come sit
right
here. Come
here,
Killian. Sit right next to me. Watch him. Watch him, Bubba.
Wrench.
What the heck?
Hey, ma'am.
How do you do that?
Do it very well. You want to examine that? Do you see any hole in those rings?
Let me find a crack. Yeah. Right there.
Yeah, the big one in the middle?
Nope, right there.
Well, they're trying to figure that one out.
I see it! I'm turning! I already saw it!
I'll do one!
I'm keep staring it!
They're still trying to figure that one out.
I already know!
Me!
Say, you want to try to figure that one out?
I want to try to figure out one!
Let's have Maddie, step up here for a moment.
Watch out.
Okay, now.
That way.
Think about this trick. Step right over here. Now, I'm going to have you hold the ring just like that.
I'm learning.
Now, this is one of those things you've got to do exactly as I do. We're going to teach you how to take them apart. You might want to move because I got to do something with the ring.
Come here. Killian.
Bobby.
This is one of the things you got to do as I do. To get the rings apart, you got to find the soft spot. If you don't find the soft spot on that ring, then you got to check the other ring. It's time for the soft spot. When you find the soft spot there, then you just got to lift that and twist just like that. And you can pull it just like that. Wow, you're good. You're showing me up. There you go.
I'm gonna try.
Let me see the three. There's some pretty moves you can make with the rings.
There's crap.
Like Mickey Mouse.
There's crap. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
We'll make, see if I can do this little ladder. I haven't done this in a while, so do the little ladder trick.
100,000.